was perfect. She had made her way to the castle and would soon lay her hands on the treasures she so desired. The gentle moon smiled at the thief as she made her way towards the shrine of ancient treasure. Strangely, the protective charms around the shrine allowed her to enter unharmed. Unknown to the thief, a wizard was just waking up. The wizard had taken a look in the spyglass and seen the terrible undead army. He was keen not to die.
By my trousers, I must escape.
He had been studying the stars and trying hard to learn the music spell. No one had been able to visit him for centuries because of the ancient magic protecting whatever lay inside. Of course, that was a lie. For you see, at the other end of the Astral Academy, a knight had been practicing his skills to battle the undead and prove himself worthy of joining the king's army. Between me and you, I did not quite understand. This time of despair to protect the shrine.